South Australia does allow for 24/7 trading, but just not for the big guys. And that means that we give the little guys the opportunity to be able to choose to trade 24/7 or take some time off themselves. You might not know, but supermarkets or grocery prices in South Australia are actually the cheapest in the country. And one of the reasons for that is because we have a lot more competition, thanks to the presence of the independent sector.